I'm an engineer.
I'm a scientist.
I'm an engineer.
And I'm a teacher.
And a financial advisor.
And I'm a storyteller.
And I'm also a journalist.
I'm an engineer.
I'm a scientist.
I'm an engineer.
And I run a business.
And I study infectious disease.
I'm an engineer, and I advocate to get more women in STEM fields.
STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and math fields are not defined by their stereotypes.
In a study done in 2009, they asked middle school students to draw a scientist, and many drew a man in a lab coat. They then got them to draw an engineer, and many drew a man as a construction worker. But that's not what a STEM career entails.
There are hundreds of STEM career options, and they vary in skills. For example, engineering is creative and engaging. Over 70% of top jobs require a background in STEM.
Most employers look for people who are skilled in teamwork, creativity, and communication.
STEM professions reach far and beyond the lab or university classrooms to address the current issues our society faces.
But in order to solve these societal problems, we need our teams to represent everyone.
So what can we do? As parents, educators, and/or guardians, we are influential in guiding youth to what they will or won't want to study and pursue a career in. There are opportunities everywhere that can provide your youth with more information about STEM careers.
Try bringing them to some local events at your library, community center, or university.
STEM professions are not their stereotypes, and there is a place for everyone. People with STEM background can successfully transfer to many other fields, but taking Math and Physics 12 can make pursuing a STEM education much, much easier.
Encourage students to stick with math and science classes in high school so they can pursue a STEM education if they want. Science, technology, engineering, and math teams are strongest when diverse. Don't rule out STEM.
Everyone can do
STEM
and change the world.